The one thing to do is hide it in your other food that you actually like.